Hello, today I'm gonna quickly show you how to use my follower removal tool. I recommend using a PC or laptop as all requests are done within the browser. Depending on how many followers you want to remove, it could also take quite a bit of time, so using a phone or tablet might not be ideal. Let's start with logging into the tool. It's pretty straightforward. Just click on the Login via Twitch button, then click Authorize to allow the tool to act on your behalf. This is similar to how logging in works with tools like Stream Elements, Nightbot or Moobot. Now the tool loads your follower list. If you have lots of followers, like in this example, it could take a few minutes. Now that that's done, you can use the filters to reduce the size so only the accounts you want to remove are displayed. The rankings below the filters can help you to find the right filter options. In this example, most follows happened on March 28th, so let's start with that. Because the tool only displays 25,000 follows at once, we need to use additional filter options. In this case, we will use the account created at one. But again, even on this one day, more than 25,000 accounts were created. So we need to split the day into two parts. One from 12 a.m. to 12 p.m. and later on one from 12 p.m. to 12 a.m. the next day. Let's see if that works. It does. Looks pretty good. Now I can use the red Remove All Followers Listed Below button to remove and block or just remove the followers. The tool shows me how many followers it wants to remove in the confirmation window. If the number looks correct, click OK. The tool will now start to remove the followers. Depending on how many followers you want to remove, this can take from a few minutes to half an hour or so. If you had to use multiple filters to reduce the results below 25,000, then you need to run the tool multiple times with different, for example, account created at filters until all follows which you want to remove are removed. And that's it. That's how you easily remove lots of followers at once. Good luck, and thanks for watching.